Welcome to another Live at the Vortex 3-minute mini mindfulness meditation. And today, hopefully, I've got enough internet to be able to show you where I like to meditate each morning. And I'm going to flip the camera here. And we will. So we begin, as always, taking a few long, slow, deep, powerful breaths, connecting to the center of the earth and the bring it up through the soles of the feet and up into the heart. A few long, slow, deep, powerful breaths. And connecting now to the center of the universe, to the great central sun, bringing the energy down, the beautiful, bright, white light down from the crown of the head and into the higher heart. A few long, slow, deep, powerful breaths. And now simultaneously connecting to the center of the earth and the center of the universe with one unified breath. One combined breath, creating an enormous pranic tube where you're surrounded, totally safe, surrounded by bright, white, golden light. And it is at this point then I ask you to just be. Be and feel that which you wish to most exemplify. If you'd like to be free of all fears, feel the lightness and joy. Be the lightness and joy. I want you to fill yourself up completely, totally, with lightness and joy, and hold that space. Hold that space of complete and total abundance. If you feel it sliding or slipping, pull it back and hold on to that space of feeling the lightness, of feeling the joy. And exhale out, releasing all tension from the mental, physical, emotional, and spiritual bodies. Know that you can be that lightness, and you can be that joy that wipes away all fear. Hold on to what it is that you desire, and be that. Some long, slow, deep, powerful breaths now. Bringing your awareness back to the navel and returning slowly back to right here, right now. For it is always right here, right now.